you know, first of all, it's very good to be back here tonight. We tried to make it over here a couple of years back in 2013, and events kind of conspired against us, and so we finally made it. So thank you all for coming tonight. This is a song that was a single from an album called Tango in the Night. And the song really is representative, as the album was, of the very end of a certain way of living our lives, that if we were still doing that, we'd probably all be dead by now. Things must change, right? And the song in particular was written about myself and about my relationship and about my life, but it was written about someone that is really just an echo. And it's great because, you know, it was a very difficult time back then, and now when I sing this, as I say, happily, the description is nothing but an echo. And so I think the song perhaps once was a kind of contemplation on alienation, but it has now become more meditation for me on the power and the importance of change.
Like I have said.